pretty sure that's usually what it is on the pipe or not.
I just want to talk to you.
Well, okay. I'm not sure what happens. I know the type one fits like a little scared. I just sold one and the little tool was missing. That's a finger string. Let me do that.
We all know in the arm there was a sound spot to pick and make another one.
Yep.
Do you know what radius this is right here?
I think the minimum's 26.
It's 26.
I do believe, yeah. It should be 26 and 28.
Wow.
Okay. And what kind of gauge are these trains?
HO.
HO.
What is the minimum radius?
You're good.
Probably 24. I've had it around 24s before. Not that I liked it.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wow.
Okay.
It should be 30 or better, yep. Realistically.
Really?
Should be.
Yeah. Wow. The green marks for 75, and then you have some cameras getting moving it, trying to get it ready. So, you know, so we took 25 off.
Okay.
Well, and I tried to go down the actual furniture store.
Oh,
yeah.
But it's the rare nickel plate brass can, it's the rebuild with two sandals and the rebuild. I saw it, it's like, when I went under to see another one, so I was like, oh, wow, already got seven, it's already got it.
And over here, these are model railroad trains and their cars to be purchased and taken home by people for their model railroads.
Yeah,
but then again, them engines were never really
meant to be. The front or the legs over the back, everything changed. You got to move it. I got it against the
wall. It might be a little tighter in some spots because I didn't really use any gauge. It just kind of laid it down and just kind of...
Yeah, I've seen